Hey guys, it's Doug coming to you with yet another video helping transform you from pawn to player in this game we call life. In today's episode, I'm going to be doing a brief introduction of number-based synchronicities. If you're anything like me or anybody else who's undergone this spiritual journey, you might start seeing numbers repeating themselves over and over to the point where you simply can ignore it no longer. Now guys, stuff like 333, 555, 1111 are all synchronicities that, especially when you see over and over, is a clear sign that your angels are trying to communicate with you. Angels or other spirit guides. These can include, you know, past relatives, archangels watching over you, your guardian angel, your higher self. Anyone in the spirit realm invested in your success can be sending you these repetitive sequences of numbers. And guys, it'll be so frequent that you can't help but wonder what the heaven is going on here. I keep seeing 888 over and over. What's happening here? And guys, the good news is that these are always positive. These are always great things to see. They generally show you that you're on the right track, and it's really a invitation from your angels to start communicating with them and really start monitoring your thoughts. Now, each number sequence does have its own meaning, and in future videos, I'm going to go over the specific number sequences. So if you guys are interested in this topic, I'd highly recommend subscribing to the channel and looking forward over the next few days as I go over some of the more popular synchronistic numbers that always seem to pop up, because they all have their own specific meaning. But in general, because this is just a short introduction to the topic, it's your angels trying to get you to take note of something you were thinking of, something you were planning on doing, things like that. You know, for instance, me personally, this last week or so, I've been seeing synchronicities up the wazoo. You know, it's my my life this past week has been synchronicity city, as I like to say. I'm seeing these things constantly. Now, the most common places you'll see them are, you know, on the clock. You know, you wake up at 5:55 a.m. or you happen to check, you know, the time at 1:11. Another common occurrence is, you know, you buy something and it equals out 222 after tax, or maybe you're watching a YouTube video that's 4 minutes 44 seconds long. These are the most common times you'll see these numbers. However, they can show up absolutely anywhere, guys. I was blown away this weekend. I was playing a video game, and it shows your health. You know, you have a readout, you know, to the exact number of hit points you have left. And after taking a series of hits, I looked up, and I swear I had 888 health left. And I was just, holy crap, they control your video games too, you know. But that's how pervasive and powerful these angels are. It's so interesting. And recently, guys, I've been getting into communication with them. I've been discussing these synchronicities with them. I've been researching the heck out of this. You know, especially that video game one really blew me away. Because I've seen it on, you know, the clock and YouTube videos, stuff like that before. But the video game one was really eye-opening for me. And I took it as kind of a message from my angels saying, hey, you know, you gotta start making more videos. You really should work more consistently at it. And that's why I'm bringing you the start of this video series today, guys. It really opened up my eyes. And that's essentially what your angels are trying to do whenever they keep calling you to look at a clock or whatever it is at a very certain time in order to keep seeing the same sequence of numbers. Guys, the sequences of numbers is one of the absolute easiest ways for our angels to get our attention. It's just very easy for us to notice after a while, you know, okay, I keep seeing 555, what's happening here? As I said before, you know, you're going to start to really question what's going on. And So that's one, they know this, right? The angels, they're super smart. They know exactly what's going on. The universe knows, guys. That's the key to everything. The universe always knows. So when there's something you're supposed to be doing, taking heed of, you can rest assured that the angels are going to let you know about it. And of course, that easiest way is through numbers. Now, like I said, guys, I'm going to be doing more comprehensive videos going over the individual sequences. So please subscribe again if you haven't already and you're interested in a certain sequence you've been seeing. But this has just been a quick introduction to kind of introduce the topic and get you guys thinking about just how powerful and exact this universe really is, because that alone is mind-blowing. And then you get into the nitty-gritty of what each of these number sequences means, and it's just incredible. And there's so many more that, you know, we've probably been seeing them our whole lives, but it's only at a certain divine perfect moment that we really start to take heed of them. And that fact becomes even more apparent when you start looking into this, and there's actually even more than just the repetitive, you know, this three digits over and over. Things like 1010, 1133, stuff like this, guys, also has significance, and it's what I've been researching this whole last week. It's just been blowing my mind, and that research has just led me to see even more synchronicities. And so I just, you know, it was a little personal peek into my life, but I just had to start making this series, guys, because I know it'll really help you out, as it's really helped me out to start learning about these myself. So anyway, guys, that's just a quick introduction. As always, if you're interested in learning more about me, you can check out the website in the links below. And if you're interested in healing yourself, I highly recommend booking an energy transfer reset session in the same website below. It's a powerful healing modality, takes around a half an hour and about $20. However, guys, that's, you know, the value you'll receive from that is way more than $20 and well worth far longer than 30 minutes of your time. However, I want to make this available to absolutely everyone who's even remotely curious. So if you have any sort of inclination or calling to book one of these sessions, please do. You won't regret it. And it's only $20 and 30 minutes. So it's very, very simple, guys. Anyway, thanks. I hope to see you tomorrow when we discuss 111. And I'll probably throw in 1111 as well. Just in the same video, we'll keep to a one theme for that first video there. That's powerful, guys. Anyway, I hope you all are having a fantastic week. And until next time, have fun out there, guys. Take it easy.